And now for something just a little bit country.